Hi, this is Matthew Robert Payne.
Who cares what other people do? Who really cares? I've heard this, got this post come up on my Facebook wall, and I want to talk about it with you. An unhealed person can find offence in pretty much anything someone does. A healed person understands the actions of others has nothing to do with them. Each day, you get to decide which one you'll be. Isn't that true? Don't we live in a world where people take offense at what other people are doing? People are just so quick to judge, so quick to point fingers, so quick to think that they're better than other people based on what other people are doing. Do you know, I've come through so much pain and trauma in my life and struggled with an addiction to prostitutes, addiction to pornography for 40 years. I've been in a lot of pain. I've come to realize that most people with addictions and deviant sort of behaviors are just trying to self-medicate, like give themselves medication for the pain and the trauma that's still existing in their lives. You wouldn't take the medication or the chemotherapy out of a person with cancer, suffering from cancer. If they can afford the chemotherapy, you wouldn't pull the tubes out of them and say, you can't take that. You wouldn't take the Panadol, the a paracetamol painkiller tablet out of someone's hand when they're taking it for a headache or a migraine. But we so often want to take the prostitution addiction off a person. We so often want to shame someone with a pornography addiction. We so often want to take the heroin needle out of a person's arm. We so often judge people with a cocaine habit. Hey, we'll even judge people who drink too much coffee. We'll judge people who have too much sleep. We'll judge people who are overweight. We'll judge. We're just so busy pointing the finger and judging people. That's because this is what this saying said, and I'll read it again. An unhealed person can find offense in pretty much anything someone does. A healed person understands the actions of others has absolutely nothing to do with them. Each day you get to decide which one you will be. Which one will you be? You've got to ask yourself. Please comment on this video because it helps the traction of the video. Please like the video, and that would really help. God bless you.